Alright, here we are. Finally made it to Red Bank from Minnesota. We're just off of Broad Street, where they're lining up for the next hour into the Stash Bash. Right now we're over on Mechanic Street, corner of Globe and Mechanic. Get a little footage here. This is the street where Alyssa and Holden had their argument in the rain. Walking down, they got lots of power lines. Must have been difficult to have a water machine with all the rain. Walk down here. Nothing much going on until we get a little farther up. Here we got some more paint. Piano shop. Got the hook and ladder. Ah, giving themselves a little business. All right. Red Bank, New Jersey. Intersection here is Broad Street, along with Jay and Bob's secret stash. Coming out pretty soon, and him and some of the other stars from the movies are in there. For sure, I know it's Kevin Smith and Jay Muse. If you're familiar with Kevin Smith's movies, Jay and Silent Bob.
Yeah.
So, yeah, they've got it all walled up. They're showing some previews. 30 people an hour get to go in. They won a contest on the internet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and plus he's rented bowling alley for tonight, so. All 600 people are going to get to go bowling tonight with them.
Cool.
Yeah. Thank you.
Perfect.
You
gotta be invited.
Where do you get your invitation?
Yeah, to mail a good old fashioned essay contest, sir. I guess you missed out. Don't you visit the site, man? You're a fan, right?
No, what's going on in there?
Oh, no, what's Kevin it? Smith and Jason Lee are in there. No, Jason Mewes, right?
Well, who are you?
Me? I just work the door. I'm
you're just a nobody door boy.
Something like that. You wanna talk to somebody? See that guy right there in the green shirt? No, over there, to your right.
I don't know that guy. I've seen him on commercials, I think.
It's weird. Maybe it's just because you associate a particular voice with the guy, but it was.
Zalba?
Yeah.
I was there. Can't wait to get back, can you?
Yeah, we were never in
the he was there. What's going on? What's going on here?
Protest.
We're trying to get this stupid door closed. Who
knows? It could be a riot.
There must be something awful going on in there to get the place closed. All right.
Brian Johnson's in there too, so grab him as well.
Yeah, but he didn't have that long line of spit.
Yeah. I worked on that for weeks. Yeah, me and Matt.
Did you get paid for that yet?
For what?
For being in that movie.
Yeah. Damn Skippy.
Oh, wow. Yeah, they're staying lots of money.
Otherwise, I'd hold out.
All this stuff.
Thank you.
going to be there?
Who's not going to be there?
I'm going to be there. I'll get one.
You'll get one tomorrow? Cool. Thanks for understanding.
No problem, man.
Are you going to be there tomorrow?
Thanks no stress, man. This is all fun,
you
bro.
You
going to
be there tomorrow? Do you need one now?
It looks like
you're here. It's done, it's done. Take another one, that's it. Malcolm! Matty G!
Okay.
All right, get in there for a second one. Jump in there, hurry up with the hiccups. Give her a little love, Muse.
You're alive.
Oh, there you go. I like it.
Hey.
I'll be there tomorrow.
Taking a picture of that.
You'll be there tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bay or one of those triple dots.
I'm sure we can get out of it.
Nice.
Yeah, you know, if we...
There's a big empty lot across the street.
Yeah. If we had followed this road all the way down, it would have...
the same road, wouldn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
In it, then. All the stash bashers. This place is probably just like a madhouse. People running around. Ooh, take my picture like Jay. Don't laugh, I'm rather gonna make one of you guys take my picture like that.
Well, you need a silent Bob, don't you?
No, I'll be silent Bob and you be James.
So we're just out there. No, come on, let's go this way. There's a couple of guys going on.
Climb up on the roof.
My ghetto ass car.
Fucking is too hot.
Fucking weird. Fuck. How many times can I say the word? Fuck.
Yeah.
It's like going to Devil's Tower, though. You make the sun in an alien movie.
Right. Back to here.
That sounds good.
Going out for forever.
All right, we got to... Back to the bathroom.
Here we go. Oh, the eggs. Gonna get the eggs.
Yeah, good. door to the torture chamber.
Right.
Oh, I bet that's the one they want. Get a can of Pringles and get your hands stuck in it.
I feel like a big geek.
Huh?
I said I still can't help but feel like a big geek.
Oh,
doing
no
it.
Fun.
Ooh.
I need to get through you.
I got a dollar.
What's up?
Do you have any cash?
Yeah.
They don't take cards.
Oh, you're in your out already? You haven't even been to the stash. What are you going to...
Oh, I have to take
cards.
The
card there, I suppose.
Can I borrow a couple bucks?
Yeah, yeah.
I can buy it.
When I get something, we'll...
Okay.
Oh, shit. What do you need to take?
Get out there.
You're getting giddy.
Cool. You know what?
Where is that? I'm sure there's no gum in the lock. Yeah, I'm doing good.
Get it warm.
Yeah. There's no gum in the lock. Are not open then?
Apparently it's been barely open.
He just in Nintendo. No, but they're just closed.
Thank you. Tell your grandparents to take their senior discount and go to
for a while,
huh? What? What? Don't fuck with me.
You guys got to go to the
I'm the 7 group. I don't know if they're going to let us in now or gotta wait. What's up? Getting cold out here.
Have fun. This is back in line night.
Here?
You
want me to tell them that?
Right now. You're going in.
What time are you scheduled for?
5:45.
6 to 7. What time is it now? So it's 7 o'clock. It's an hour late. It's just an hour late. But
it's fine. We can go and see the movie again.
You can see the movie again? What's wrong? What's the matter?
You know what? He went with us to the movies and he was like, this is for
Christmas. What did you do? What did you do that for? Nobody told you to do that.
I was telling them.
So relax, calm down. You can't take things so seriously. You gotta relax. Relax, listen. You want something to be upset about? I'll give you something to be upset about. There's no more room we can't let you in. Well, listen, don't let that upset you, because don't you live in the area?
No.
No.
So you can travel
an hour
back.
From here.
Oh, that's an hour. That's not bad. You can come back in another couple of hours. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You can't get in tonight, because we gotta start weeding people out. But if you come back Monday or Tuesday, I'll let you in then.
Wait a minute, is this Black 54?
This is it, I'm sorry. So calm down, but I'm gonna need the tag and the button. I need the tag and the button. I'm sorry. Debbie, can I ask you a question, honey? Who's the head of security?
I'm gonna give him a heart attack.
Who's head of security?
You're the head of security.
Thank you. So this is a security issue. I need these two things. Mike's trying to get in the door. I apologize, and I understand that it's upsetting. But you're young, and you have a lot of time ahead of you to get over these disappointments. Everything's gonna be okay. But I really do need the tag in the box. Just, it's okay. I'll let you in Monday.
See you on Monday.
Well, the store's here on Monday.
He's twice a week buying things.
Well, that's cool. Twice a week, so you don't even need to get in here tonight. I know you're a regular. All right, I'll tell you what I could do. I could arrange for maybe 2-3 minutes tops and back to the store later on, like around midnight. I can get back there. By the dumpsters or something like that.
He's going to make him pass out any minute.
Yeah. Yeah?
Why?
Matt, I need that. I just need that right there. Don't make me take it off. So we got cameras. We got your grandparents. They're very nice people. I don't want them to see it. You know what? I'll compromise. I understand you're upset. You can keep the button. But I do need the name tag.
And I told him. I said, right now he's only at a Quinn level. He doesn't want to go Malcolm.
Oh, man.
Right now, where Malcolm's in there now, does he want to be Malcolm?
So there we go.
I don't think he wants to be Malcolm.
So there we go.
All right, man.
All right. Let him in?
Yeah.
Now you say let him in?
I think the practice really started. I see him like,
All right, handsome. I'll tell you what. We got friends in high places. But there's a. I'm sorry.
He's so organized.
But you got to buy at least $10 worth of stuff.
Okay. Not 20.
You're right. $20. You got to buy at least $20 worth of stuff.
I think this kind of hooked up works for you. $30.
Right. This guy's saying 30, man.
All right. Buy that shit.
30? 30?
I say you buy everybody something.
30.
Then I have to go in with my credit card.
That's right. As a matter of fact, you wait out here. I'll bring your grandmother. Your grandmother can buy stuff. That's excellent. I need this back because now your grandmother has
it. Go and knock yourself out. Buy whatever you like.
Come on in. Come on.
No.
It's okay.
No, it's
okay. You sure?
No.
Okay. All right. No problem.
Let him have fun.
Let him have children.
There's no microphone here. I'm not a comedian, this is what it is. All right, buddy, when you get inside, don't worry.
We'll have fun.
We'll take care of it.
So how many do you let in?
Was that one thing?
Of other people?
Yeah, about that.
You lose
Oh, you got to pay to know what goes on in there.
You pretty much top secret.
Top secret stuff. He had to write an essay. We had to do a criminal background check. Which, by the way.
Wow.
You want to run out here? You can't come in, but I brought him out here to talk to you.
That's what's going on.
You
in
got
there.
30 seconds. You can't come.
30 seconds.
Naked kink party.
Hey, look, serious.
He's a private school student. His grandparents brought him here. They just went to go see a friend.
Yeah,
see?
And he comes in front of
everyone.
Thank you,
the grandparents. The grandparents.
Right, not him.
Not him.
Not him.
Not him. He got it.
Right. Well, look, you got him. Now tell him. Tell him what you want to say. That's so important.
What? I didn't.
He's a man. The man.
Look, he was talking trash on you a bit, buddy.
I saw you last night. I got two pictures of you.
So he wants to get more, I think.
So he got two pictures with you.
You saying let him in?
Let him in.
Let him in?
Not his grand problem.
What do you say? Should we let him in?
No!
Which Brian is bitch?
His friend Brian. There's like 20 Brians in there, just so you know.
Please,
so don't say Brian, because everybody's going, what? What? Except for Johnson. I'm like, fuck you. So there you go. You're in for a long wait was well worth it, I'm sure you'll say.
We got the pre-show entertainment right here.
Yeah, right. Thank this kid for the pre-show entertainment.
Thanks.
See, you actually worked out.
Yeah. Actually, yeah, it was better than it was before.
Everyone's joke was crying. You want a copy of the tape?
Yeah, really?
Yeah, let's get a picture of a celebrity.
No.
Here, do you need a Sharpie?
I want to assist you.
There you go. There we go. With the crybaby.
Come on, turn around. I want a picture.
Never ends, does it? You know, this is going to cost private school boy like $300 or $400 in therapy. Well, wait a minute. Your private school, let's say about $1,500 in therapy. Half of that is just because you're in private school. Do any girls go to school?
Oh,
what?
No!
Ah! That's why they want to keep it private.
Don't ask, don't tell.
You know what? You gotta thank Starbucks for this entertainment because I'm all wired right now. And all I had was their hot chocolate. Oh, wait, I did have the espresso brownie.
No, the brownie's good.
That's what's going through me right now.
Chinese, that thing was like caffeine.
Woo!
Loving
it. Does anybody else want to complain?
Yeah.
All right, then.
Yeah.
Oh, Mr. Hand in the back. I saw you. Don't think I didn't see you.
So many hands.
By the way, whose keys got locked in the car over here? Did they ever get them out?
Yeah, they
got them. Oh, were they a part of this?
Probably. Yeah.
Really?
Oh, man, that sucks.
Huh?
Yeah.
Hey! Everybody know Ed, right?
Ed!
He was in Clerk. Oh, wait, that part was cut out. That's right.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So?
Yeah.
All right.
No.
They have fun? Did they enjoy what's going on?
Yes.
I'm enjoying it.
No, you're going to die of a stroke.
Getting a lot of stress.
Awesome.
Really?
What do you do to stress in your home? When you get real stressed, what is it you do to go?
I don't know.
I don't really.
No, you're a video game
person.
No,
I don't get stressed.
You don't get stressed? Is this your first day of stress?
No. Welcome to puberty.
Maybe that's what's going on. The dominant.
You are now a man.
Now he's a man. Is the grass on the infield? Talking baseball. You play baseball, right? You a Yankee fan?
No.
No, not a Yankee fan. What are you?
Yankee.
Are you a sport fan?
Mets, Red Sox.
Mets and Red Sox?
Red Sox, American League, Mets, National League.
Is that what that is?
What's going to be stand on?
He's making the game.
I'm just asking simple questions. You're all stressed, man. You're all stressed.
You want to go punch for punch?
Oh, I don't do punch for punch.
No, yeah.
Oh, verbal punch for punch.
Yeah, that.
God, he's been knocked out and wiped off the canvas minutes ago.
He's just talking to you after the fight now.
Yeah, now it's the after fight interview. Like, how did you...
I'm going to go buy you.
So do you know do video games?
What's your name?
Yes, I do.
Oh, are you? All right. Yeah? What do you have? PS2?
Yeah.
Computer?
Welcome.
Xbox, you both?
Yeah.
You have GameCube too? Just
private
school. Well, private school now, do you stay at the school? Is it like
no.
That's like a thing?
No.
Prison.
One.
Is it a Catholic school?
Lakewood, New Jersey. Oh, please don't say it. Lakewood.
Run out of fuel, did you run?
No, now I'm upset that we're not in yet.
What the fuck, dude? I had an appointment, all right, I don't have an appointment, but look, we're not in yet.
Now, do you get driven to school, or does their bus come around? School bus? Now, is that school bus an Escalade or something like that? You know, an Escalade?
It's regular.
I know Lexus did
school regular school bus.
Regular.
Now,
not even big.
Okay, is it a small bus?
No, I don't have a bus. I'm not a short bus.
You're not a short bus?
No.
Do you guys require helmets on the bus?
No.
The Lexus, you know.
Dude, I have a 35-minute bus ride.
Me too. Last year I was living in Vermont.
Where in Vermont?
Killington.
Killington? I did a film up in Rutland, which is not far from Charlottesville.
Really?
What film was that?
It was a film called Groupies.
Yeah.
It's been out.
The people
I've
been hanging out.
There was a movie that, Dukes of Hazzard guy was in Rutland.
What?
It was, the blonde haired guy, Bozu.
Bozu? Yeah. How do you know Dukes of Hazzard?
Hazzard, they play Rainbow Bowl on CNN.
CNN doesn't exist anymore. It's Spike TV, man.
Right.
So who was your favorite character in the Duke Jazz?
Daisy.
All right, okay, so now we know what team you play. That's cool.
Bonk Hawk? Right.
You weren't like
he
a...
He died a long time ago.
Yeah.
Everybody died.
Oh, you know a lot about the Dukes of Hazzard.
Yes, I do.
Have you ever been down to Hazzard County, Georgia?
To the moonshine.
Brian
the moonshine.
Say Roscoe. Remember Roscoe P. Coltrane? You don't remember Roscoe P. Coltrane? And it's Duke Flash. Come on, Flash. Remember? The sheriff, Roscoe P. Coltrane.
No, I
and then there was Enos. Come on, Enos.
Have you watched it?
Yes.
Or you play the video game.
What's the video game? There was.
ColecoVision. Was it like ColecoVision or what's that?
Atari.
Atari,
man.
Activision or Atari, right.
ColecoVision.
Intel.
I even have the Raiders of the Lost Ark Atari 2600 game. That's a collectible.
I don't think this kid knows what an Atari is.
An Atari that was like the first game console.
I think that was
for Nintendo.
Actually, you're wrong.
No, they had Game & Watch.
Come on. Coleco came out with one that was just Pong.
Right.
And that's all it was. It was Pong, back and forth. Four Pong. I still have that. I've got a bunch of pieces, but I still have it just in case I do like a cheap science fiction movie and like, we'll turn on the machine now.
I actually, I remember Nintendo.
Nintendo, do you remember how?
No.
Oh, wait, the Nintendo.
First
I used to love Marvel Man.
Marvel Man. You know what I liked from Nintendo? I liked Donkey Kong Jr. Donkey Kong Jr. was cool. You had the vines. You had the
I'd say original Donkey Kong was way better.
The traps coming out.
There was more points to Donkey Kong Jr.
I always thought that was weird, though. I mean, you die and then you come out of the barrel.
Yeah, but you know what was weirder? Is that there was gorillas throwing barrels at you. Since when do gorillas hang around barrels? I can see bananas. I can even see boulders. And even actually, I can see gorilla feces. But what's with the barrel? And then, why do plumbers hang around with monkeys? What is the whole thing behind Mario being a plumber hanging out with a gorilla? Don't make no sense. What are you crazy, Jasmine? I mean,
Mario and Donkey Kong were two different games.
Oh! Latest SmackDown.
First Donkey Kong game. And you killed him now?
What?
So wait a minute. So who were you running around the game in Donkey Kong? Oh.
Oh, gets quiet.
Uh-oh.
Uncomfortably quiet.
Who are you in the game Donkey Kong?
Who am I in the game?
Come on!
You play in the game.
Get the hammer, you smash
your arm. A, B, private school, long bus driving motherfucker.
Going after the girl.
Hey! You guys are from Scotland.
Now that's a travel.
All right.
Scotland meets Ireland.
You both hate England, so that's a good thing.
Thanks for coming.
Yeah.
Have a great holiday back.
We will do.
Thanks again for coming out.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming. Thanks.
Was he private school?
See what?
He wasn't in any. Don't worry about it.
When you're nice and you go along with the game. You get to stay in a little longer.
When you buy
it. You get
them.
Personal hello, how you doing? You get invited to weddings, things like that. But now you want to tell me that you don't even know who you are, and Don's trying to go to Mario, and Don's coming to the game.
Think about it, man. Who grabbed the hammer? Who smashed the barrel? Who saved the girl?
Would you call him?
No,
who saved the princess?
All right. So
would you like to use a 50-50? Now call him by okay. I don't go to high school. I'm one of those guys on the TV going like, well, I was depressed as a kid, and
this kid in 20 years. The music you guys
I'm telling you, man, you know, he's going to have some corporation that's going to put Fusco out of business because we all fuck with him. We're all heavy as a hip. Matt Portnoy of Lakewood, New Jersey.
I can't remember that name.
As he's being monitored and under surveillance from this point on.
Like the guys and like USU teachers are running by on their with their video camera taking it down.
So when he shoots up a school or the play, this place actually.
It's only a 40-minute drive.
All right, so you're Mario in Donkey Kong. I get it now.
Knowing him the show
right.
Yay! Yay! I don't know why I'm so happy. I'm still the last one.
Me too.
What group? 6 to 7?
You
stick together. You 6 to 7 or 7 to 8?
No.
Cookie
sandwich? I saw like 5 to 6.
Oh, shit. Never mind. We got a fucking one. Right now.
Oh,
awesome.
You guys, sign me.
So you're 17.
Well, there was a girl yesterday during the, and had Jason sign her actual arm, and she's getting it tattooed.
Oh, cool. That's weird.
Man.
That's cool.
After I get tonight.
Yeah. Riley's
probably going to be the I have junk I have to do tomorrow. I don't have junk to do tomorrow. I'm skipping school. I'm like the other bastard. No. My mom has stuff to do. So she has to drive back and I have to keep her awake. This beat. So guess what? Because I have like 1,900 songs on it. And I'm like, okay, Creed.
Okay.
Yeah. I have to work.
Oh,
we got them all yesterday.
My code name is Greg.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Are we having someone else giving you trouble now?
Yeah, Nick.
You see that? You always gotta wonder who's behind you. Just you're putting up a better show here than you did. You're not there for any of the other movies.
Hey,
Kevin, you're not going to be
happy. Anyone with a name tag, going in.
So how do I get my name tag? When do I
time to check in for your hour?
Do I post it up there?
Yeah.
This is like the best spot, really.
I know. I figured you were up here.
Yeah.
All day.
I need you guys to just push back.
How are you, Adam?
Push back.
All right, everyone, kind of like.
Yeah, I need you along the wall so that people can use the sidewalk.
We're gonna check you in, but we'll come to you. So.
Who are you checking in?
Anyone who's in line,
though. Oh, cool. We're going to be in line.
There you go. Oh, we got to get back up.
Absolutely.
Dude, I'm getting
You're welcome.
Can I get the
absolutely. I'm all
yeah, right here.
Thanks.
Just hit the button?
Yeah, just hold down.
All right. We're going to do it 1, 2, 3. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. Is that bright, though? That looks a little... All right.
How's it going, Matt? How you doing?
It's all right. Don't worry.
Good guy.
Hold on.
Yeah, I make it go. I'm all good, Dad.
Who's that?
You can help me out here. He can do it.
Is it good to go? All right.
Oh, your fingers are
moving. Yeah, give me a click. All right, we got 1, 2, and 3.
I'm just gonna make my way inside. Hey guys, if we could just keep it closer to the
building once
again. I know, you know, some of these guys haven't showered today. They're up all night.
I really wish there was a way I could check my power on my account.
What?
Oh, God.
Huh?
They'll tell you if it runs out, I think. Well, yeah, but I was kind of hoping to save like 100
of
them.
Well,
I mean, I moved the money that I really shouldn't spend tonight.
I had that much foresight.
Baby!
What's it doing?
6 to 7?
No, I'm just...
Okay. 6 to 7? 6 to 7?
7 to 8?
Yeah. 6 to 7.
Yeah. 6 to 7. No. Yeah, stay in line though.
6 to 7.
6 to 7.
If you're in 6 to 7, Rachel.
Hey.
Derek goes.
G Camp, yes. Derek goes.
Tell her what state you're from.
He's gonna be on
at
17.
Yeah, we'll
try. Okay.
Okay. Stand by. Wait,
what?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Do you have a marker?
I got
marker. Sure.
Do you saw me dance?
I got a picture from last night.
Oh, cool.
Okay. Please have it. There it is.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The paper I had got ruined.
Oh, yeah.
I have a headshot, an autographed headshot of me for you.
Here,
use this to get signed on this.
I couldn't get
it. It doesn't really matter.
I couldn't get a room.
Do you think you'll see it?
No, not a black.
Yeah, cool.
We went in the upper room. We got all the collage this whole day, so I was about to take you.
You're very
well. No, it was going well, though. I mean,
I'll give it to you.
I eventually was able to write her name down.
Oh, sure, sure. Anywhere?
Anywhere you want.
Look at that. I like that. I'm going to keep that.
Thanks so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
All right, ladies.
That's a keeper.
Actually,
I'm going to do like a Jim Carrey and Game of
Dude, do you have wireless access on that thing? Oh, I wanted to check my account balance on my checking
anyone
account.
Anyone else here 6 to 7 that didn't get a name tag?
It's not where I'm sitting right now.
Oh, like it won't come in?
Like, I don't have, like, access to the stores around here's internet.
Why, you don't have an open nap?
No, I don't have, not right now, though.
What are you watching?
Clark.
He's been
trying to watch for the past 2 hours, basically. Yeah. He gets to the beginning, and then he has to shut down, then he gets to the beginning again.
I have my name tag. It
should have been like a mid-dinner night dream.
Right.
I don't
know.
Adam, how you doing, man?
What's up? What's your name?
Ming. My name's Ming.
Ming. Rich.
I think you gave me your name. I could take that name. Derek Doyle, 7 to 8. How you doing, man?
How do you pronounce your last name?
Do I know what?
No, how do you pronounce your last name?
Oh, Negan.
Negan.
Okay. Negan. At least that's what my mom did.
Mike Stutz.
Mike Stutz.
Yeah.
Hey. How are you doing, Evan? 7-8?
Yep.
Anthony Schaefer.
Hi. You want a free shirt when you go in?
Derek or Amy?
Oh, I'm Derek. So good.
Yeah, I know Derek.
Derek. Amy?
Darren. How you doing, Evan?
Doing all right, man.
Finally, right?
Well, you know what? Even if it is finally, it's going to be fun time. Fun time will be happy.
Come on, you got to hear how he's going to kick you.
I was hanging out here. It was fucking a riot. I was like, I saw you get one. I'm like, fucking, I got to get in with you, man.
Oh, yeah.
I kind of cut in line.
Ready?
A free shirt because I got a special sticker.
Yeah, how did you manage to see? Give me that fucking sticker. I want the free t-shirt.
Wow.
I got it.
I'll make sure you get an autograph.
We'll take our time.
Hell yes. Whatever that means.
I'll be asleep in the car.
We're going to let you in as a last group. They could be nice to the stragglers.
Oh, excuse me.
The paradox.
Who's there? Who's there?
I didn't think about it before. I signed up the day that I found out that I wanted to put 20 in. And they already had the plans and everything, so it's not like I...
He gets all nostalgic.
I'm sure they made a lot of money.
Some guy came out of the airport and
asked me. Yes, don't again.
It's small. Yeah, imagine 20 people in there. That was the first night. Second night about 10. Then third night, everybody realized.
I thought you were serious.
Oh, God.
I heard these two were dating
together. Me and my friends all tried to take a cue, but we only could get like two credit cards.
It's like the idea of moving in a booth.
Really? Hey, Brian.
Yeah.
Just want to give this to you. I know a lot of people ask you for your autographs. I should give you mine.
Oh, look at this. Here you go.
Yeah. Just to give a little something back to you for being asked for your autographs.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I don't see everyone who works with me.
You were Von Helsing in Dracula, huh?
Yeah.
I've done that show 3 times. I was Renfield.
Yeah.
I'm always Renfield.
Well, that was a very bad, it was a very bad book. It really sucked.
Yeah, the Passion Dracula was much better.
Did you see, it was in Manhattan, it was on Broadway, it was called The Nation of Vampires?
No, but I know you're, I didn't see it, but I know it's
talking
about.
It was really good, it got 4 reviews.
Yeah.
I'm not a theater person. I can't really dig it, you know, it's not my cup of tea basically. I went to that and I was like, fucking good. I don't know why they did it.
You were a baby in the dark.
That was my character's name. I played the whole premise of the movie is these
character name.
These two college, you know, they just graduated high school. They're taking a road trip in the backwoods of Maine. The car breaks down. They're pushing the car forever and ever and ever.
King's College, New York?
Whoa.
Briarcliff Manor, New York.
Briarcliff Manor.
Yeah.
Because you received a drama award. What was the drama award?
It was like a $250 scholarship.
Nice.
Yeah.
Did you have to audition to get that award?
I didn't even know I got it. They sent me a letter saying, please attend the awards ceremony. I'm like, what the fuck? You can't be, I was on academic probation, so I knew I wasn't anything academic. I'm like, what the fuck? Why am I going to this stupid thing? And they're like, and we'd like to present the drama award. And I'm like, oh, that's why.
What was the infomercial that you were a guy at a party?
It was a background actor. It was for Valitrin, which is a herbal Prozac.
So you were before picture?
Yeah.
And what's infomercial testimonial?
I did a testimonial for a herbal supplement called Performax, which was a herbal Viagra.
Wow, well, you know what? You're not hitting the right products for the infomercials for your own ego.
Yeah, I know.
Prozac.
Pays the rent.
You know, Viagra.
Herbal Viagra.
It might be sane. It's natural.
Sure. Oklahoma.
You were in Oklahoma?
Play Will Park?
He was in 10 Little Indians. He was in The Hobbit. He played Troll, Goblin, and Turnkey.
Who they're leaning on?
What? Open the door and take something?
No.
You would survive in New York. Green Monster Films, huh?
Yeah,
to the black.
Nice.
Well, I'll keep it on. When I need someone to do my act.
Well, anytime.
Well, good luck with that. Are you still doing?
It's hard in Maine.
Right.
Pass the time, right?
Sure.
I got like an hour left.
Didn't I sign your shirt last night? That wasn't you last night?
Oh, sorry. Someone looked just like.
You didn't go to the bowling alley?
Have you met this guy named Matt? Because you've been waiting here all night, right?
Yeah.
You don't want to go on that one.
Yeah, everybody here is waiting.
Now, what happened together? You couldn't be waiting all
night. Well, we were here all day, actually.
And you just got back.
Well, we were walking. Yeah, we walked.
Did you hear me?
We couldn't hear anything else.
Yeah, right there.
Mom? Yes.
That's not what you said last night. Can't be
sorry.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, is this a cover?
No. There you go.
Do you ever have a hard time watching yourself, Frank?
How old are you, by the way?
Okay.
18?
Yeah. Okay.
Woo! There.
You can just sit here like...
You gotta be careful. You should check her ID.
Yeah, because here I am throwing these, like, zingers. Next thing I know, I'm getting harassed.
Okay, I can't see you guys.
Harassment. Harassed.
Okay, everyone.
How you doing? I figured I'd get the guy behind the camera.
Hey, Brian.
Yeah?
Since you're the only one here with any theater experience, this is my essay that won. Read it for a second. Wonder if you could recite it. Now, I wrote it thinking of Ben Affleck reading it, but don't think that's going to happen this week.
He'd want him reading it anyway. Fuck Ben Affleck.
Yeah.
Fuck him up his stupid ass.
They wanted me a spot here, so I was like, must be good.
Well, my essay sucks, so.
Mine was, I really, 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 really want to go.
He likes it.
I like it.
He likes it.
Now, you want me to read this to the camera?
Don't have to do your Shakespearean, but give it a shot.
Here is the winning entry by
Mike Stutz.
Mike Stutz. Mike Stutz. Here we go. Why you should feel sorry for me and invite me to the Stash Bash 2.
I'm a morose motherfucker because I'm not well, huh? And someone just shit in my cereal.
I love Ben Affleck.
But if I'm not invited and distinguished from the masses, then fuck Jay and Silent Bob and fuck them up their stupre.
Yay!
And that's what he did, and they let him in.
I would have vetoed that. That's simple, just
cool. Yeah, well, that's why they had Ming doing it.
Ming must have been dozing off at that point. That ain't award winning.
Yeah, can you believe that? I think that's what everybody should have to do when they came here, is recite their thing, and then they were like,
yeah, no doubt.
Then we'd be here like till tomorrow.
You'd be sitting here, everybody, I'll suck your cock, I'll suck your cock.
No, that's going on inside.
Yeah, but it's how the essays work.
Oh my god, man. Don't let this guy.
They don't know anything else.
I don't care.